All right, 6 o'clock in the morning. I didn't set that alarm, somebody else did. All right, what's up? It's about 7:30 in the morning, getting another early start. Gonna use the first part of the day to try to paddle. The plan yesterday was paddle like 3 or 4 miles out, but probably after 3 miles, I ran into a school of reds on a flat. So the cool thing about it was the wind was in my face, so I'd paddle up, pick off a fish, and the wind would blow me out of the school. But I spent about an hour and a half just on this one long flat, just picking off reds that were just, you know, mid-size, mid-20s or whatever. But super fun time, so I'm not complaining, because that was awesome. So hoping to do something like that today. But gonna head out, drop the kayak in the water, paddle out like I did yesterday. Got low tides. The wind's supposed to be about 5 miles an hour, so it should be a great sight fishing day. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna explore some new water or just head to some spots I've known before. But we'll figure it out when we get there. It's can't really complain about, you know, lots of sun and no wind. It's gonna be no matter which way you go, you're probably gonna find some fish. So that's the great thing about fly fishing and sight fishing in Southeast Louisiana. Fish are there, just gotta go find them.
Thank you.
All right, guys, pretty much time to wrap it up. I am spooking fish like crazy. I can't see anymore. I'm basically just spooking them and then hoping they don't go very far. Plus, no CMs are getting crazy again, but I have some Amber Romance, so make sure you bring that. But anyway, super fun day here. I love the marsh. Red fishing is crazy fun, and today was no exception, like, you know, it always is. But I found some big fish, found some small fish on the flats, in the oyster flats, and just had a fantastic time. But the no CMs are about to run me out. So I'm gonna sign off, make it back to camp, get a beer, and make a video later and plan another trip. Love it out here. Being 6 hours away is pretty fantastic. I split my time between redfish and trout. So what else could you ask for, really, right? So, all right, guys, that's pretty much all I got. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.